Hello everyone, welcome back to the tea. So today we're talking about Moneybagg, yo. And just a few days ago, he wrote on Instagram that he only dates dime. And it looks like someone exposed his prom picture. So this is a picture of Moneybagg, yo, and his prom date. And I feel like people put this picture out because he had something to say about only dating dimes. And it looks like he's just dating a regular girl here in this picture. But this is obviously when he was younger. This is his high school prom. So I'm sure he was dating normal girls that look like this before. So he responds to the picture and wrote, "That was my prom date from high school. Shout out to that beautiful black queen." Okay, that's good to hear. No disrespectful message. That's good. And also, Ari posted a video of Moneybagg, yo, surprising her with some flowers and roses and gifts. Love it when she tell me I'm her daddy like a birthday. Maybe make a song about it. 8-bar verse. Twice she me, gotta talk like a nigga. Look like a... Aww, so cute. And Ari definitely deserves this. So I'm glad Moneybagg, yo, surprised her with some gifts and a nice hotel room. Maybe they'll have their gun under the pillow in this room. But they are a cute couple. A lot of people don't like them together, but I think they're cute together. And he seems like a sweet, genuine man. I mean, he doesn't seem like the brightest person ever, but it seems like he knows what he's doing when it comes to this music industry. Let me know what you guys think. Don't forget to comment and subscribe.